Alright, let's see how this goes. We're gonna use a new custom loadout for this. Really, I'll just blank out everything that I have here, so I can get back to it easily enough. Okay, I just need to see how much one Berserk pack actually weighs. It weighs 7, okay. That is what I'm doing, actually. I just needed to know how much one Berserk pack weighs so I can put as many as possible in the backpack. Alright, we have 150 Berserk packs. Let's do this. Guns are for wusses. That'll be fine. We'll just use more Zerk. Or we'll die. We'll play a little bit smarter. We don't need to use Berserk right away. We'll use Berserk right now. My backpack there because it weighs so much. forgot to put my armor back on, and wow, that's a difference in speed. Need a gun. Guns are for wusses. Don't need to hit that switch either. Oh boy, this is gonna be a fun run. I forgot my backpack. Shit. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not forgetting it this time. Where'd I leave it though? In here? No. Other side. We'll be fine.
How's it going down, going?
Well, I'm just kind of fucking around on it.
Fair enough.
I loaded up a custom loadout with 150 Berserk packs. And we're just gonna see how far that gets us. Gonna leave the backpack in the elevator. That might be a bad idea. I don't know, we'll see.
Close during the level.
Yeah, I know.
Just take the stuff you need.
Well, I can only carry 8 Berserk packs, and there's nothing else in it but Berserk packs, so.
True.
That'll definitely be enough Berserk for this particular level.
It's gonna be interesting once he starts getting, like, near the end of the elevator. Like, Mancubi starts spawning.
At least they're not instant death machines like they used to. So there's that.
Okay, it might be time to use these door busters.
And just like skip part of the level?
Yeah. Like I could probably just break right into this room over here.
Actually, yeah, you probably could. Like if you set it on the UAC window steel. Then, like, that'll definitely break the line.
Yeah. I think it broke all of them, unfortunately. And it got me killed. Okay.
Maybe just the door, then.
Jesus.
Yeah, it should be fine, as long as I just remember to actually use Zerk. Oh, I don't think I can actually go through these walls. These windows. Okay. We'll go with the door. I think they're impassable.
You could try breaking the center pillar between the windows.
Nah, pretty sure there's void there. So we'll just use this door.
Up and nobody bats an eye.
Somebody it's blows fine, up the door, nobody bats an eye. Somebody steals a yellow key card and everyone loses their minds. Just kinda gotta like run in, grab the key card.
Yeah, that's not
really
worth fucking with.
There. the elevator is basically like the only pause you get to actually heal yourself.
Yeah, I'm not concerned at all about healing those wounds.
Not with that much, Zerk.
Man literally too angry to die. That's what this run is.
Man with cancer on deathbed. I am getting stronger. I can't remember the exact one. Oh yeah, American with Ebola, I am growing stronger. A global health emergency.
Zerk. Thanks, game.
Thank you for aiding my quest.
This should be interesting.
Oh god. Just tell a dragon.
Oh.
I don't know where the mastermind even went, but he is not here anymore.
Teleporting.
Yeah, but there's no corpse. He's gone.
Zerk teleporting. He doesn't exist in this
plane. Teleporting into a different dimension.
Oh good, we've got spiritual armor now.
Wait. Well, with how many wounds he's taking, it's not gonna last that long.
It'll get me out of this map at least, because I'm invulnerable and I have the key card. Shit, I left my backpack somewhere. Okay, good, it's in the elevator. Okay, we're good.
Okay.
Posit this is a custom starting loadout for a Radiant Destructor to be included by default. Just call it the truck.
And just, like, literally armor and then just Zerk and nothing else. Well, half Zerk and half medkits so you can actually survive, I guess.
You need a lot more Zerk in order to get through a map set, though.
Should be able to refill a little bit here. Yes, this is Zerk right there. Then there's actually no need for me to complete this map properly. I can just jump and take the key. Not when I'm getting shot.
To actually finish levels. That's boring.
Technically he's finishing.
This actually might be the most viable loadout for this map set. Or one of them.
For hit the instructor?
For going down. This might be the most viable loadout.
As crazy as it is, it's actually getting you pretty far.
Well, I mean, it also helps things like skipping three quarters of most of the map.
Yeah, that's why it works. That's why it's viable.
Grab your backpack.
Yeah, I grabbed it.
Because you would not want to leave that. This one I'm actually going to be interested to see how he survives. The, like, day 4 map. Rad suits when you have Zerg.
I never realized how sad herps sound when they die.
Forgot the HD actor is like thinner than the normal player actor in Doom.
Oh yeah, that's some new Thunderbuster behavior, I think. Leaves like lingering electricity, which is gonna be a problem here.
Oh,
We're good. And we're actually in surprisingly decent condition. I mean, we're
damn.
That could be a lot worse than it is.
Yeah. For sure.
Good. I always get stuck
on this one. Just like the switch just really isn't working.